2019, 2020, and I started my spring flower pot production now. This is a series of flower pots of number 10. Flower pots are all different, so you can see I don't use any measurements except I weigh the clay. So for size 10 I use 2 kilos of Kultala clay, and if you've been watching my videos before, so you know that this is local clay from Somero. And I will be. I have actually filmed already videos how they dig the clay and prepare the clay for us. So these are gonna be rose pot planters, so they're gonna be a little bit higher. Making few number 15, and I put the air conditioner off for this so it's nice and quiet. So you can hear the wheel. So these are gonna be rose pot planters, so they're gonna be a little bit higher. And not so wide. number 15 flower pots. I call them rose planters because they are slim and high, and when they are ready they look like this. Just like all the major fashion houses, Udumbara has its spring summer 2021, the classic Udumbara, but